Oh my, now here is someone with great taste. Baro Keetier, at your service.
Alright, hello and welcome everyone. Baro is here. So, I already know that he's got some things you're gonna fucking want. So let's take a look.
I have much to show you.
Okay, so we got the Mantis Prisma skin, which we all know looks pretty nice. It's good skin, got the Mantis, good to get. Shetty Wraith. This is Mastery Fodder, the regular Katira Sindana, which costs way too much, and it's like a weird dirtiness, but we'll show that. The Katira Sentinel Mask, I like the Katira Sentinel armor, I think it all looks great, but obviously, just cosmetic. Then we have Vermilion Storm, which is for claws, not that useful, kind of a fun stance though. Astral Twilight, which can be it's very easily farmed, I have 9 of them. So, probably not a good way to spend ducats, and Temporeal, which is a very, very good stance, and this is a really good way to get it, actually. And this is the only, like, really assured way to get it, because the enemy you farm these from doesn't really like to drop anything, usually. Besides that, we have the Redeemer skin, which is very, very good. Then we have, the Quanta Vandal with its Aphius skin. That's actually really nice. Yeah, the Quanta Vandal's a really good weapon, and having the skin with it, That's good. If you have tried the regular Quanta and you like it, absolutely pick this up. But let's get to the important business, which is this. So this is an Axie A2 relic. This is how you get the AkLex Prime. This has only Lex parts in it, and well, in Forma. This is what you're going to have to get in order to get the Lex Prime. So, I wish I could buy multiple. We're gonna be here for a minute.
Pleasure doing business with you, Tenno. Perhaps you'll come to one of my next parties? If you like.
Also, it's worth noting that for those of you that have seen what the regular, just one, Lex Prime does, you should know that this is, in all likelihood, going to be the best secondary in the game. So, no.
Something extra special for you.
I have 10. I want 12 of them, though.
A pleasure doing business with you, Tenno. Perhaps you'll come to one of my next parties?
Alright. So yeah, all this stuff is nice, and we're gonna go show that now. Alright, so let's see how all this stuff looks. So first we have the Sindana. And also, I left the Quaro armor set on, this is the new armor set that got added a little while ago, so you can see how that looks too, if you'd like. But yeah, this is the unfortunately dirty Katira Sindana, so let's just go through some colors just to see, but it's, I don't like this one. The other ones, the Dyak specifically, much, much better. The Christmas one is even better than that, in my opinion, but that's, like, obviously not going to come back around very soon. So, yeah. Give him a little. That's actually a really nice color scheme. I like that quite a bit, actually. It being all modeled is unfortunate. And worse than anything, this is just making me realizing. Yeah, this is just making me realize how nice the Quaro armor is. Yeah, it's an okay Sindana. It's fine. Otherwise, though, we have the Quanta Vandal skin, which this is how it looks in its basic colors. Makes it look very much like a regular Quanta Vandal, but this can actually have customizable colors, so that's fantastic. This looks about how you'd expect. Pretty good. And then we have the Redeemer skin. So this is a very nice skin. It is significantly more detailed than the regular Redeemer. So let's go through a couple of these. And then finally we have the Katira Sentinel Mask. So, I really like the Katira armor, but it's probably not going to be for everyone because it does make you a little front heavy, a little bit. Pretty good. I like it. But that is all the cosmetics and such. So, why am I stuck in this menu? Oh, there we go. Ooh, weird. Okay. Ooh, that was a weird thing. All right, anyway, that's all the cosmetics and such. So, let's head on over to console real quick. All right, so we're over here on console now, and this took a while to load, so I'm just going to leave it open. Yeah, the Scimitar Prisma skin. And then we have quite a few other good things. I'm not going to pretend like this is as good as having AkLex Prime today, which is the thing you should definitely get on PC. But Prisma Mech Head, which is it's okay. I mean, if you like the mech heads, this is Prisma variant. Prisma stuff generally looks pretty good. Prisma Veritux, which is just mastery. Prime Fast Hands, which is, there's not really a place for it on any weapon. Just because reload speed just is not really, it's not usually fitting into a mod slot. Maybe someday. Prime Point Blank, however, is very, very, very good for pretty obvious reasons. It's just more raw damage on shotguns, which they don't need more raw damage, honestly. But if you want to put more raw damage on them, just because this is the best way to do that, so this is super worth it. Then we have the Katir earpieces. These are nice. Then we have the Katir Kavet armor. This is also nice. It's just good cosmetics here. And then we have Primed Reach, which I would maybe call the best Prime mod. It's very, very easy top 5, so absolutely pick this up. I would actually maybe even suggest Primed Reach over Prime Point Blank unless you are like me and really, really like shotguns. And then we have these goddamn mod. Don't buy these. Don't do it. Just don't do it. I want to go, I'm like, right after this, I'm pretty much going to go get AkLex Prime. But don't, like, let's just leave it here. Don't fucking buy these things. Don't do it. It's a bad decision. This is like, getting these is like the Warframe equivalent of being a heroin addict. Don't do it. There are better ways to get your fix. Like, literally anything else here. Alright, yeah, that's Baro. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.